Boy, oh boy, what a morning.
Yeah.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. First, I get up about an hour late. Then there's no hot water. I can't find my socks. And then I almost destroy the kitchen trying to fix breakfast. Then I missed a bus. Uh-oh. The keys. Where did I put the keys? I knew I took them. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, no. Oh. Come on. Mr. Hooper, you gotta fix the lock. Please, please. Oh, no. I forgot all the dishes last night. Now I'm gonna have to clean all this up before everyone gets in here. Oh, I'm gonna be swamped with work. I know what I'll do. Haha, I know. I'll leave the closed sign on the door so that if anyone coming by, they won't come in because it'll be closed, and then I can wash the dishes. Oh, good, okay. Did you see the sign on the door? You know, it says closed. That means we are not open for business. So now, if whatever you want, first, you're going to have to wait about an hour, all right?
Well, I just stopped by to say hello.
Yeah, Hey, listen, I'm sorry. It's just been one of those mornings, you know, where everything's going wrong, and I was kind of so involved with my own problems, I was taking them out on you. I apologize.
I'll see you later.
Well, maybe it won't be such a bad day after all.